Hey, welcome to the last match. I think in that last one I misplayed and was too concerned about his counter spells countering my good stuff early in the game than I was about my stuff countering his. I just wasn't really thinking about Niv-Mizzet, or not Niv-Mizzet, but Sarkhan Fireblood as a possibility. I feel like if I had gotten a Wilderness Reclamation, though, I could have won that game. I just needed more mana. Spell Pierce seems excellent. Really don't want him having a search. I think I'm gonna flashback the Chemister's Insight. See if it gets countered. It might. Well, I guess Teferi minus would be really awkward here. Yeah. See if I can get Expansion Explosion. I think that would be the best draw. I get to replay Niv. Think like now at the worst he kills it and it pings Teferi and draws me a card. Which is not exactly great, but yeah, Kaya's Wrath. At least search is about to flip. Mortify? Interesting. I kind of would have expected him to mortify search for his Kanta if he had Kaya's Wrath and Mortify. No more Lava Coil, yes, Tezcanta. See if I can get another card advantage engine out there. I'll just take the counterspell. I was hoping for a treasure map or a wilderness reclamation. Chemist's Insight. Do I want to counter that? Yeah, I think I'm fine countering that. And surveilling. Now, if I could draw a land, oh, wait, I knew I was drawing that. Alright, so one Teferi's down, but I bet you anything he's got another one ready to plop. No. What is this? Another Chemist's Insight? No. Okay. Just want a Wilderness Reclamation. That's nice. So let's I guess I get a Shivan Fire. That's not particularly useful. But I do get to untap, scry the island to the bottom, and untap everything. I get another reclamation. I don't need a redundant search, but I will take a redundant treasure map. So I'm gonna go for the treasure map. Opponent certainly has a lot of lands. Let's see, before we scry, take the sabotage. Looks like a counter of some sort. counter back? That seems good. Let's see if I can get a Sinister Sabotage. No. But I do have an Invis. Is he going to tuck Wilderness? That seems kind of useless to do. Good, draw a card. Niv-Mizzet. Go ahead and pass to here. So let's draw a card. That is a little awkward. Let's just copy that. Ping him. Exile Teferi. Wilderness Reclamations is let's discard the Shivan Fire. Grow Spiral, perfect. So now, the only way I can kill him left is to resolve a really big expansion explosion. So let's get another reclamation out. I might as well cast the search. Hmm. to make sure that when I'm expansioning, explosioning him out, he can't counter it. So I want to try to bulk up on counters in my hand. Alright, Sinister Sabotage. Don't need that island, don't transform. I have three Sinister Sabotages in the bin. Yeah, this should be enough. So let's just... Four. Done. Draws 24 cards. All right, so I don't want lava coils. I don't want the Stars of Extinction. I think a couple oozes might be useful. Definitely want the negates. Question is, like, what do I cut? I definitely don't cut the Wilderness Reclamations. They feel too broken. The reason I'm not cutting Shivan Fire is because I really don't want to lose to, whatever that stupid Thief of Sanity is. That card. Thief of Sanity. I'm not keeping this. Not enough lands. I'm not mulliganing this, but it's not a very good hand. No. Growth Spiral is actually really good. Less good when it's the only non-land and my opponent has a duress. That was unfortunate. Alright. Well, let's hope my opponent does not have Thief of Sanity, because I'm going to have a very hard time beating that card. Might as well not give him the choice of taking Nib-Mizzet. Well, if my opponent's mana screwed and I can just cast a fast Niv-Mizzet. Because next turn, I'm casting Niv-Mizzet if he doesn't Thought Erasure me, and he's got two lands. I'm not sure there are any spells he could have that kill Niv-Mizzet from here. Yeah. Mortify. Not lucky enough to draw a counterspell, but might as well draw a bunch of extra cards, right? And there's the Spell Pierce. And that should be the concession. Alright. So I lost against Mono Blue, which felt really difficult, and Drakes, which I beat in a different game, and it felt pretty close, and I think I misplayed that match a bit. It was a lot of fun. And yeah, this deck is sweet. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.